Hour right now, we get a check of the weather headlines this morning. Jackie Jarris in the Extreme Weather Center. You know, we talked about the dangers of flash flooding and just how quickly and rapidly things can change and the water can overtake you. So sad.
Yeah. It is. It's terrible to see pictures like that. And then
Obama will come face to face with the bosses at BP for the first time since this disaster started 58 days ago. In a speech to the nation last night, the president made some big promises, and he also admitted that there will be more problems ahead. But did he deliver for people listening along the Gulf Coast? Joining us this morning from the White House is the president's senior advisor, David Axelrod.
Great information gathering that they need.
All right. Well, it's good to talk to you this morning. David Axelrod, senior advisor to President Obama. Thanks for joining us this morning.
Thank you.
Well, coming up, a little Cajun ingenuity could go a long way in the Gulf. We'll see how long.